Once upon a time, there's two rich fairies walking along a path.
Two naughty magpies jumped out and took their shiny money. This made the fairies cry.
The magpies took their money back to the houseboat.
Some hamsters were watching.
And followed the magpies back to their boat.
The hamsters quietly tiptoed onto the boat and saw the magpies put some money in the bag and hide it in the cupboard.
The hamsters waited for the magpies to go and then grabbed the money bag and took it back to the fairies.
The hamsters went back to the boat, caught the magpies and tied them up. And put them in jail.
And then the hamsters and fairies live happily ever after.
The end.